2021 picking up right where 2020 left off. Right now in the city of Philadelphia, we're averaging one murder a day.
Police say what began as an armed robbery ended with murder.
They found a 25-year-old male laying on the sidewalk.
Philadelphia police say the 25-year-old is Temple University grad Mylon Loncar. The university released a statement saying, "Our college grieves for a life cut short in a senseless manner." Police say Loncar was walking his dog a block from his home Wednesday night when two men robbed him and shot him once in the chest.
One stood in front of him, one stood behind him. You could clearly see that they were reaching into his pockets.
Brewerytown is not normally a high crime area, but throughout the pandemic, violence and what law enforcement calls crimes of desperation are up. According to police, in the last 6 months, the normally quiet Brewerytown has seen two homicides, four rapes, and 23 aggravated assaults.
I get the shootings and homicides on my phone as they happen. My heart drops. My heart drops because it's somebody's child. It's somebody's brother or sister.
Erica Atwood oversees Philadelphia's Office of Violence Prevention. She's in charge of making 2021 less deadly than 2020.
We approach this work often as the counting of the bullets, but there are assets that exist. There are positive opportunities. There are positive people and strong leaders that we need to really pay some attention to, because they are the ones that are going to be the cure to this.
And the Office of Violence Prevention, it's trying to support role models and mentors, especially in high crime neighborhoods, but the pandemic has made that truly difficult, especially with the isolation and the social distancing and just simply the distance. That relationship building becomes much harder. As we've reported so many times, in 2020, Philadelphia had 499 murders. It's the highest in over a decade. It's the latest from Philly Police Headquarters. I'm Mitch Blacher, NBC 10 News.